handed the bottle down into the night.
Bah, humbug.
So now I think is as good a time as any to show you guys my memory box. Now there's some things that you just want to keep treasured, you know, memories. One special place you could just go and look through, like, see, now here's, this is memories. Look, I got
a couple of phone numbers, a girl who found in a room,
and then there's this one. Oh, that's a good memory. Right? Good times.
Restricted to the second floor guest quarters. Unless, of course, you need to use the lavatory facilities.
This is a big memory here. So many memories.
Sorry.
It's just, you know. A lot of memories. Myself, I wasn't gonna cry.
Hello. Stuck in their mouth.
Anyways, Anna Fletcher sent me those memories. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Gumdrops? I told you not to touch that.